We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Arizona. It's sold out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the Mayhem. The Midway Mutants battle the Nuked Hatriots. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the MFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Fight.
Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. Second and 8 to go. And they run it for a couple of yards. Third down and 6.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and a very lot.
Hot one.
At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novacan. Hey, yeah, Briggs, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Second and three. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps outside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, mostly coffee. Tastes better, I guess, close burying salmon heads, kimchi.
Pick up of about three on that play. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is a palm print. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
A timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
Second down and a lot.
It looks like the defense hit the...
Oh, he took a leap and hit the ball, knocked down. Fumble!
He's got a case of fumble-itis.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be somebody one day.
Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feet by both. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
The kicker's good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
Well, it's about who wants it more, Grim, and who's going to run into a saw blade by accident, and who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine, and who's...
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. See a flag down. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
What does it feel like to get hit like that?
Like being dropped off a 10-story building with a refrigerator strapped to your back and landing on a fire hydrant.
Yeah, great analogy.
No, that really happened. COD game got a little out of hand last night.
You can't have five aces, you dumbass.
And it's first and 10. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Up second and one. Third down and three. First Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Well, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Did they just am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Third down and, well, good luck. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. To pick up the pace of the game. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10.
How you miss a bomb kill range so much face? This your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, see, that Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as...
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And it's first and 10. Just cleared the field for the receiver, and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown off today. Looks like it's a good fit.
A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. First down and 5. Can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
me so hard? I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a green turkey. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Briggs.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
Third down in, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. You know, Briggs, when the ref is faster than your football team, you got some serious issues. Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
They stunt the clock with their first time out, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Briggs.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points. Let's move on.
Shibble.
Feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me of that time. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you think?
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
The Hatriots put the heat on their opposition and are the victors today. The Mayhem Bowl is won by a decisive victory. It was close for a while, but then all hell broke loose.
Speaking of all hell breaking loose,
let's talk to the MVP now.
Yeah, man, I was thinking about now.
Once again, the folks at EvilSM thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. Are we off now? All right, whose turn is it to buy the rounds?
It's Junior's. I bought last year.
Hey, screw you. Everyone knows it's your turn. You're a lying pansy.
I could have sworn I paid last time.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.